Well, here we go from innocent but creepy avatar to deep fake. I'm not even sure what pronouns to use. Is it unethical for this thing to say, I, me, my, giving the impression that it is the real Bob? Or do we make it really confusing? Use what could be me in appearance, but talking in the third person? For you, I'll stick with first person. I think market reports, I can simply avoid the issue. Fun times.